Thank you very much and a very good evening to you. Namaskar and assalamu alaikum to all of you present here. Main zyada waqt nahi lunga aap logon ka, do teen baatein karunga bas aur phir uske baad I think we'll open to the press to ask us about TED Talks India Nayi Soch. First of all, why TED Talks? And bachpan mein mujhe malum nahi kaise ye hua, lekin ऐसा कुछ हुआ कि मेरे माँ बाप ने या टीचर्स ने या दोस्तों ने या जो मोहल्ले वाले हैं उन सब लोगों ने कुछ ऐसा कुछ सिखाया मुझे कि मुझे जानने की इच्छा बहुत ज़्यादा हो गई हर चीज़ में. सो लाइक क्यूरियस जॉर्ज और द क्यूरियस कैट, आई वॉन्ट टू नो एवरीथिंग. मुझे बड़ी तकलीफ़ होती है अगर कोई चीज़ या कोई शब्द मुझे बोला जाए और मुझे उसका मायने ना आता हो या उसकी अंडरस्टैंडिंग ना हो. मोर ऑफन देन नॉट, बिकॉज आई एम एन एक्टर, व्हेन पीपल से समथिंग दैट आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड और नो अबाउट, आई जस्ट एक्ट आउट दैट आई हैव अंडरस्टूड बाय बिहेविंग लाइक या लॉट ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट उदय स्पीक्स जस्ट बिफोर वी डिड लाइक एक्लेक्टिक, आई स्टिल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड, बट बैक देयर आई केप्ट ऑन गोइंग दिस इज अ वेरी एक्लेक्टिक शो. या अंडरस्टैंड. So I've been doing that all my life, but the only good habit I have is as soon as I find out something I don't know, even before the times of Google, when we used to look for words in the dictionary, or if we were well-to-do enough, had an encyclopedia at home, I would rush home and try to understand, ask my father, ask my mother, ask my teachers, and the only thing else that I could ask was TED Talks. And that time TED Talks wasn't available like it is now, on the digital medium, and now inshallah on television very very soon. But I was a big fan of TED Talks. Aur wo isliye nahi ki hamesha wo jawab mujhe milta tha jo main puchna cha raha tha sawal, but un logon ki baatein jo mard aur aurat wahan pe aake baatein karte the, unse kuch na kuch mujhe samajhne ko seekhne ko milta tha. For years I followed TED Talks, and especially when the world wide web came around, even in the days with that old modem, we've forgotten those days now, we just click on something, it happens. The world has moved on so much, but the only thing that hasn't changed for me is that I still look forward to hearing a TED Talk, whichever's happening anywhere in the world. When this, to be blatantly aggressive, to put your thought out there because I think so, and it's very nice. Maybe it'll bring about a great change in the world. Maybe picking up cudgels, walking down the roads, getting angry with each other, having spats, abusing. Maybe that's the way the directness of it all is going to change the world. But I truly believe that in this rush, in this hoard, is bhagam dod mein, nafrat karne mein, gussa karne mein, hum log pyar ko bhul gaye. And I genuinely would like to claim today that I am not just the best lover in the world as I've shown myself in the films, I am love itself. I truly believe in the power of love. And love is nurtured by ideas, small simple ideas, warmth of ideas, goodness of ideas, kindness of ideas, just believing in a simple thing that you want to believe in. And I think TED Talks India, TED Talks itself for years has just been doing that. It has been spreading ideas, simple ideas to the rest of the world. As a matter of fact, unwittingly, unknowingly, this is a platform which will somehow spread love when it gives opportunities to people to come and discuss things that they always believe in, feel for, but have never thought it's good enough to be spread to the world or shared with the world. So I thank you all for being here. When the show comes out, I hope you all like it, because STAR does stand for entertainment too. We are not taking that away from the show. It's a difficult mix. बहुत मुश्किल है कि एंटरटेनमिंग प्लेटफॉर्म भी बना के रखें, उसको इंटेलेक्चुअल भी रखें, उसको इंस्पायरिंग भी रखें, उसको खुशहाल भी रखें, उसको अच्छा भी रखें. तो हमारी बहुत ही है, और हमें ऐसा लगता है कि मेरी कोशिश या क्रिस की कोशिश या उदय साहब की कोशिश या स्टार टीम की कोशिश की वजह से नहीं, जस्ट बिकॉज ये थॉट अच्छा है, आप लोगों को ये सुनना और जानना अच्छा लगेगा, शायद इसलिए ये एंटरटेनिंग भी होगा. So I hope for the best for the program. I thank you for your time. I'm sorry, I think I've spoken longer than I should. But once again, God bless you all for being here. Once again, thank you, Chris, for making me a part of this. Thank you, Uday, for making me a part of this and paying me so much money for the IPL franchise too. That helps. Some more new shoes and some new cooler clothes. I mean, I have a better car than Uday now, so that's... And thank you, Juliet. Thank you, Gaurav. Thank you, everybody. Some of the men and women who have worked hard for this, in the production part of it, who are backstage right now. Thank you, Star Plus. Thank you, Star. And thank you, all of you, for being here. I hope you all have a good evening and a good life and take away some good ideas. And I will take one moment now to call upon the two men who are actually responsible for this. Me, as usual, will take the credit. When the show comes out, everybody will say, kya yaar, Shah Rukh ne kya kaam kiya, kamal kar diya yaar, maza aa gaya, kya baat hai yaar. Sirf Shah Rukh kar sakta hai na, he's beautiful, he's handsome, he's intellectual, he's so sexy. So all the credit I will take away. But the two men and the people behind who have actually made this happen, I'd like to call them back on stage. So the biggest round of applause for Chris and Uday sahab. Thank you very much.
Ek chota sa idea kuch bhi badal sakta hai, jaisa ki aapne bhi kaha. तो कभी ऐसा कोई आइडिया आपके दिमाग में आया जो आपने किसी के सामने पुटअप किया हो और वो तुरंत रिजेक्ट हो गया हो पर बाद में उस पर आपने काम किया और वो सक्सेसफुल हुआ?
हेलो हेलो, हाँ, ये इंटरनेट का आइडिया मेरा ही था. मैं सच बता रहा हूँ. मैं, आप लोग नहीं मानोगे इस बात को यार, आप लोग हंस रहे हो यार. अरे, शी जस्ट आस्क्ड मी इज देयर एन आइडिया दैट यू हैड एंड व्हिच यू प्रेजेंटेड टू पीपल and they rejected it and now it's done well. So I explained to her the internet was my idea.
How?
And genuinely bata raha hu, magar chote chote ideas aise reject to nahi hue, lekin of course many a times mujhko aisa laga ki maine khul ke logon ko bataya nahi. You know, many a times I've had some ideas. I'm sure all of us have had this on the dais here and everyone there amidst you. We've always get some good idea and then we are kind of shy. Sometimes we just keep it to ourselves, that people may not like it or not enjoy it or it's not good enough. And then you realize after some years that whatever ideas you had, good, bad, ugly, small, little, black, white, red, green, they all have a place in the sun. All you need to do is express it. And I think that is what TED Talks, Nayi Soch, and TED Talks has been doing for years. And I think that's the encouragement we want to do. But there have been many a times that I've had ideas. A lot of times I've given the idea, it's been accepted and failed miserably. Many times I've had an idea not shared and seen it elsewhere and felt really, really disturbed and stupid. And yes, sometimes I have given an idea that's got accepted and a lot of other people have accepted too in my line of work.
Now from Indian Express here. When we are talking about ideas, recently at the launch of Big Boss, when we asked Salman that it'd be a tough competition between you, Akshay, and Salman being on TV at the same time, he said that it would be a tough competition for you guys. So what is your idea on his idea? That it will be a tough competition for you and Akshay?
To be really honest, Salman and Akshay, what they're doing, they're in a league of their own. I'm not even competing with them right now. So they're doing wonderfully well. And I think it's sweet of Salman to say what he said. And it's really wonderful. Having said that, I'm not going to say that this show is so different that we're not competing on the platform. In no way do I want to be derisive of entertainment that they will provide. This really is a kind of a different platform where it has a different sensibility. It's a new thing. You know, I'm not saying this is old, has been done, been there, done that. I think it's wonderful what they're doing. I know Salman's doing Big Boss and Akshay's doing
the Great Indian Laughter Challenge.
I think this show is a little different from them. Does not make it better or worse, it's just different. I think this will be running in a lane of its own, not competing with anyone. And I'll just like to make this clear because, you know, when we talk about intellectualism and we talk about it being, it genuinely is an extremely hopeful and inspiring show. It'll have entertainment. It's not plugged in as trying to get an X amount of rating or 20 amount of audience. It genuinely is sharing a great idea. So it does have its own lane that it's running. It will be, you know, hopefully we'll be able to compete with ourselves. And what TED Talks has created over the years, what Star has done, what Gaurav has done, what everybody in this media has done before, hopefully we'll be able to just compete with ourselves and do our best. I think in this case, this show, we're just trying to compete with ourselves to give our best to us first, and then hopefully it'll transform into and transcend to all of you.
Salman, one last question this side.
I apologize to interview.
One last question, Salman, this side. Because you were talking about Salman.
I'm extremely sorry, but
what's your
time constraint.
I don't know, where are you speaking from?
Shahrukh, this side.
Kaha ho, kaha aap?
Yahan, I'm literally sorry. Because, yeah, Lipika here. I'm literally sorry.
Don't worry, Dipika, it's all right.
Lipika.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Dipika. I'm extremely sorry.
Okay, you said this one is from the heart. So do you mean to say that money does not keep you going anymore?
No, it never has. It never will. And I never ever in my life, I'm very well to do. I think God has been very kind to me in every aspect of my life. Professionally, economically, financially, and more than that, emotionally. But never ever have I done anything for the love of money. I'll say this to every youngsters who are hearing this. If you do something that you really desire and want to do, one of the things that will surely follow is money. It's the least important of the pegs that you should try to fill in when you're trying to do something as work, as a job, as love, as hobby. Money will always follow. Money is not going to be a problem at the end of it all. And I say it from the point of view of being a lower middle class boy who's had much more share of his financial benefits from the work I do than I ever imagined, dreamed of in the wildest of dreams. No, I have never done anything. And however people may believe, I'm an entrepreneur, I do businesses, XYZ, I've never done anything for the liking or love of money. I do this because I love doing it. And this show, TED Talks India, Nai Soch, on Star, is perhaps the closest thing to my heart. And I'm not saying it because Uday is a friend and Chris and Juliet have been nice and Gaurav's a friend. I say it because I genuinely believe it. And I hope how much I love this, everybody else also loves it. It's important for me that this gets loved by everyone without any competition, without trying to compare, without any comparison to what the great star and Uday Saab have already achieved on television. No. It should just stand alone on its own and be loved for the love we are putting in, that's all. And try to dub them in Hindi. I could do some of the dubbing for them. You know, it'll be very good for, I think, the people all across our country.
Thank you.